Alright, so we had just got blue. And now there's like, I think there's two more colors left. Yeah, there's two more colors left. So, yeah, just gonna try and speedrun it. I say speedrun it, but those puzzles have been taking some awfully, awfully long time. And if I have been silent in the videos, it's because I'm trying to think a lot more about what I'm doing. Because as much as I want to talk and explain what I'm going, what I'm thinking through. Oh, wait.
That used to sit on my desk. The ancient scriptures of civilizations lost. I spent hours poring over them, searching for clues to support my research. Aside from their wonders, one thing stood out
that was
above
a waste.
All else. Blue. Or specifically, the absence of it. Other colours were detailed at length, but not blue. It was never mentioned at all. The word simply didn't exist. Could they not distinguish blue? Without a word to describe it, how can we be sure they could see it at all?
Is this supposed to be a maze? Because I'm just running and hoping for the best here. Oh. Up is... I bet you there was a... This is blue, right? Purple. I need to bring that back with me. Blue. Red. Blue. No, I don't need to bring that back. I need to get the key first. Then I need to come back for it. Now I go back to the top. Sometimes I have my moments. No! Okay, the key is there. I need any color that's not in the reds to go. That was fluke. I did not mean that at all. Wait, what? Blue. Ooh. Okay. Jump first, idiots. So jump, then change color to the color that's here. All right. It's all about timing. The more you play it, the more you figure it out. Oh my. I would like to go back, but I can't because I need to complete this level. No, come back. So if I change it to red. Get the right color, please. Always trying to rush. I just need to take my time. That opens that door. That opens that door. That opens that door. So. You're kidding me, right? Trying to do? Oh, blue's in the way. What was I thinking when I said, oh, okay. I need a box to get here. Job. Just go back and start again. Go back and start again. Oh, come on, that's enough space. If I change to blue, I'm hoping, but it will just fly up. If I change to blue, it will just drop. What am I really asking for? I'm actually stuck. What am I trying to do? Which one has the balloons? The bottom one. Okay. Oh. There we go. I figured it out. Through the power of sheer persistence. No. A box has to go here. Okay, it's not so bad now. Now I want you to drop first. Now you can rise. What am I missing now? Oh. And then jump first, turn it off. Oh my God. Blind, so I don't know what's coming up, what's gonna meet me. Oh, right. Which way? No. This is just a trap. There's nothing there. Silly me, I thought I could do it fast enough. Okay. Run for your life. Yeah, I picked the wrong color. Oh my god, no! What am I doing? We'll go again. Oh, come on. I lost brain cells there. I lost brain cells there again. Whew. Oh, thank God. Another color. Ah, well, we're one more color away. Oh. That didn't used to be smashed. So yeah, that's it for this video. We just have one more color left, and hopefully it's as fun, if not difficult, in the next video. But yeah, till then, see you guys.